and the actual capital reflecting pool was part of that canal. Made it shallower now so that people don't die there. On 17th and Constitution, on the south side of Constitution Avenue, there is a little building there, and that is where the gentleman sat that would check in the boats as they would come through the canal.